appeal to the governor, Louisiana. You might get an answer, the process is slow. Federal government, too much to help him. It's been nearly 5 years, they won't let him go. Tyler is guilty, why did you say so? What right do we have to say it's not so? Tyler is guilty, the why did you say so? What right do we have to say it's not so? Testify under pressure, arrest his jury, government lawyers, it's all for sure. With rows of white faces, false accusations, he's framed up for murder, they won't let him go. Tyler is guilty, why did you say so? What right do we have to say it's not so? Tyler is guilty, why did you say so? What right do we have to say it's not so? His gun was planted, no matching bullets, no print on the handle, no proof to show. Tyler is guilty, the white judge has said so. Show him no mercy, they won't let him go. Tyler is guilty, the white judge has said so. What right do we have to say it's not so? Tyler is guilty, the white judge has said so. What right do we have to say it's not so? Appeal to the governor of Louisiana, you might get an answer, the process is slow. Federal government, too much to help him, it's been nearly 5 years, they won't let him go. Tyler is guilty, the white judge said so. What right do we have to say it's not so? Tyler is guilty, the white judge said so. What right do we